So tell us about platooning technology. What is that?
Platooning technology is it's really an automated vehicle technology. Our platooning technology uses forward-looking sensors, sensors that detect the other vehicles in the surroundings, the other objects. Allows a second truck follow the first vehicle. Vehicle's kind of following in a formation. Can disengage, he can relax, take his hands off the wheel, his feet off the pedals.
How many would you eventually have? I mean, what's possible? Would you have two trucks like we were in, or three trucks, or four trucks?
So we started to just to work on system issues, but we're also simulating more and more vehicles. If the technology is able to do an unlimited length, there's still issues with potentially blocking exit ramps, for example, or entrance ramps on a freeway.
Why are we doing this? What's the advantage to the trucking company? What's the advantage to state of Texas? What's the advantage to the businesses to doing the shipping?
The research shows that at 65 miles an hour, a single truck spends about 65% of its fuel, of the fuel on the vehicle, of the energy it's generating from that fuel, just to overcome the aerodynamic drag of that big vehicle being pushed down the road.
Well, what's the difference between the fuel economy of the first truck and the second truck?
The lead truck actually still sees a benefit of 4% fuel savings. The second truck sees an 8%. So all in all, it's a 12% savings.
TTI is heading up the research for lots of different companies, maybe the feds too?
So our project's sponsored by the Texas Department of Transportation. We have 9 public and private sector partners that we've been able to talk into to join in us on this project.
As usual, TTI does great transportation research, the best in the country.